नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम जेवियंस डॉक्टर नीरज धोलिया, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द प्रैक्टिकल सेशन, दैट इज डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ स्टार्च इन प्लांट टिश्यू, एंड द नेम ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट इज मेटाबोलिज्म एंड बायोएनर्जेटिक्स लैब। सो द aim of the experiment is determination of starch in plant tissue. So the starch is the product of photosynthesis, and the photosynthesis is a process in which green plants convert energy from sun into the usable chemical energy. So plant requires energy for growth, reproduction and defense. So excess energy created from photosynthesis is stored in plant tissues as starch. So starch is a white and powdery substance, and it houses glucose which plants use for food. The presence of starch in a leaf is reliable evidence of photosynthesis. That's because starch formation requires photosynthesis. So in the practical, we use hot water that kills the leaf, and using the alcohol which break down the chlorophyll and taking the green color out of the leaf. So when you put iodine on the leaves, one of them will turn blue black and the other will be a reddish brown. So iodine is because iodine is an indicator that turns blue black in the presence of starch. So the leaf that was in the light turns blue black, which demonstrate that the leaf has been performing the photosynthesis and was producing the starch. So we need two plants, beakers, glass jar, and the soap pan on the stove, and ethyl alcohol, iodine solution, and tweezers. So procedure: place one of the plants in a dark room for 24 hours, and place other one on a sunny windowsill. So wait 24 hours and fill the beakers of jar with ethyl alcohol. Then place the beaker or jar in a saucepan full of water. Then heat the pan until the ethyl alcohol begins to boil. Then remove from the heat and dip each of the leaf in a hot water for 60 seconds using tweezers, and drop the leaves in the beaker or jar of ethyl alcohol for 2 minutes until they turn almost white. So set them each in a shallow dish and cover the leaves with some iodine solution and watch. So the conversion of color from blue black is the indicator of the presence of starch. So write the result, whatever you observe in the experiment. And thank you. Hope you are satisfied with this tutorial session. And if you have any query, please write in the comment box. I will resolve your query. This session is powered by Digital Version 2, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. Thank you.